About 2 years now, before the band was signed, and the band were doing pretty shit, to be honest, and no one really cared, and we played in front of like two or three people each night, and I wrote this song in my back room, my mum and dad's house, and I never thought I'd be performing at night to a sold out crowd in Manchester.